All right, I'm here at Aqua, just outside unit 401. This is the three bedroom, three bath style. When you first come in, it's got this nice entry area. And you've got a laundry room off to your left as you first come in. Really nice, good decor. You really don't have to do anything in here. It's just a beautiful condo. So you got two bedrooms and two bathrooms off to my left as you first come in. So here's bedroom number one. That's a queen size bed. I would consider putting a king size bed in there because this could be the second master because you've got a private bathroom right here. It also has a balcony off looking towards Front Beach Road. Then for this other bedroom and anybody sleeping out in a living area, you've got this big bathroom right here, the double vanity. This bedroom, if you wanted to sleep more people, you could actually fit a bunk bed in here. That's what I might consider if you did put another king in the other room. If you put a bunk in here, you could sleep a couple more people. And they have their own balcony as well right there. And then this is just awesome when you come to the living room, dining room area. There's just windows everywhere out to the Gulf here. I'm gonna come out a little bit this way. Windows everywhere out to the Gulf, and obviously the master's on the Gulf. I'll go to the master in a second. Got this nice dining area looking out at the Gulf. You don't really have to do anything in here. Like, it's just perfect. Stainless steel's already in. The decor is beautiful. They've got the glass artwork. I would, if it were me, switch the orientation of these couches. Instead of looking away from the view, which that's what you're here for, I'd switch those couches and have them over here where I'm standing and mount the TV. Maybe more on that wall or in that corner right there. But the views are awesome. Five windows over here. Sliding glass door. I don't know if I got the bar stools. I'll go at that sliding glass door here in a second. Go to the master bedroom first. Master bedroom is Gulf front. Obviously a nice big, look at that, Gulf front, beautiful. King size bed. Master bathroom has the separated tub and shower and the double vanity. And I didn't turn the light on in the walk-in closet. There's a nice walk-in closet as well. All right, and then going out to the balcony. It's a nice big balcony, and I don't know if the video is going to show, but it's a curved balcony. So you've got room for a couple loungers on each side, one on each side, plus seating for four. Your view down is, we're only four floors up, so your view down to the pool is awesome. And then your view out west, so there's your view out towards Pier Park. There's the pier at Pier Park. There's your view out to the Gulf. There's your view out east. I'm gonna get over here a little bit because we could see all the way to Treasure Island when we were out this far. Oh, maybe we were in the condo and we could see out from the condo. You can see all the way to where the beach curves on the other side because we're just above Ambassador Condo, which is right next door. All right, so that's Aqua, unit 401. Just came on 3 days. It's been on the market 3 days. It already has offers on it. Hoping to get an offer in today if you guys want it.